Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Let's play Super Mario Cube Route of 3, Part 43. Okay, I'm gonna need that Hammer Brothers suit for an obvious reason, to kill that thwomp, of course. Okay, I'm in the right spot. Oh yeah, it's a pitfall. I need the bullet bill, of course, so hopefully it'll come out. I'm about to play. Where's the floor? Floor! What the hell? Yeah, where? How am I supposed to land? I don't even see any floor anywhere! Everything is completely dark. It's worse than that original Muncher stage. What the fuck, man? Is this some kind of joke? If it is, I'm not laughing. Wait a minute. Okay, I get it now. There's platforms I gotta jump on. It's just too bad I can't tell where they are. Hard to tell, man. I did not mean to do that. I have a habit of safe stating in the worst possible spots. Way too much. Oh, what the hell? I still need that. It's like playing Super Mario Brothers with your eyes closed. That's what it is. Okay, I think I was just on the platform and I fell off. Whoops. Floor! Okay, there's the floor. I've managed to find it again. Oh, I think I saw some ceiling. I hate this part so much. Oh, there's more floor here. Where are you supposed to go? No real hints. So I'm gonna take little baby steps and see if I can find another floor. It ain't going too well. I might find something if I'm lucky. But I'm gonna need a lot of luck. Luck ain't on my side. Oh, come on, Mario. Find me something. It looks like I'm hitting walls somewhere. I can tell by just the way I'm falling. And the trajectory of these hammers slows down a little bit. But I can't tell where I gotta go. And I can see Mario. It looks like he's budging like he hit a wall. But where's the wall? I can't see anything! What the? Let's do that again. Okay, judging by that, I hit a P-switch. Okay, let's do this whole stage over again for like a third time. Because once is never enough for me. Okay, I'm gonna make a backup state here so I don't have to do all this again. Okay, as soon as I hit floor, I'm backup stating. There's gotta be something with that P-switch I triggered. Tell where I'm hitting it. Like, as soon as I hit it, I just fall. Okay, I'm back up stating here. Is this entire world gonna be black? If it is, I'm not gonna have a lot of fun with this. I'm really not. What's the point of having a stage if you can't see anything? This blows. This is evil. I can't even tell how long the platforms are. Watch this. Okay, I can... floor around here. Man, I keep falling off the P-switch. I can't tell if I'm on the floor! Oh, I saw a coin. If I had a P-switch and I stopped falling, I'm safe-stating right there. Oh, I'm falling. Didn't hit it. Oh, got right off it. Where is it? At least I had the P, like, low or something. This is evil. You can't tell. Whoops. Oh man. Oh, still falling. Well, a double jump there. So I must have hit something. Oh, this is not gonna work. I can predict lots of failure in this. I mean, come on, where's the floor? Where's the wall? Where's the ceiling? Where's anything? There's nothing here. I'm just ashamed that hammer I grabbed here just didn't take me to, like, the final fortress right away. That would have been so much relaxing. But it doesn't work that way. Binary wouldn't do that. That would make too much sense. Maybe I'm not supposed to go so far. Oh, I did hit something! Whoops. I guess I gotta time myself perfectly. I see coins. Obviously. I guess there's something I gotta do, like jump at the right time. Whoops. Whoops. I Wait, I bet those are just like those blue coins. Like there's really no wall, but... I can't tell how far you're supposed to drop. Oh, I think I hit floor. For the most part. Oh. I'm gonna have to figure this out in the next part, okay guys? Goodbye.